minority interest was up 39%. All the constituent businesses of Godrej Industries did well. Its own business in oleochemicals and in real estate development performed well during the quarter, continuing the good performance in the second quarter. Its two major subsidiaries, Godrej Properties and Godrej Agrovet, both did well. Godrej Properties, despite the slowdown in the property sector generally, has recorded increased sales this year of over 100% over the corresponding period of the previous year. Well, 8 new projects have been signed, and we expect very strong growth in the property sector in the years ahead. Godrej Agrovet showed exceptionally good performance in this quarter, following a very good performance in the first and second quarters too. The oil palm business particularly is growing very strongly. We expect very strong growth in the oil palm sector in the years to come, and this will add considerable value to both Godrej Agrovet and Godrej Industries performance. Godrej Consumer Products is an associate company of Godrej Industries, and Godrej Consumer Products also posted very strong results in the third quarter and announced a slightly less than 5% private injection of equity by Temasek, which will go through within the next month or month and a half. We also announced the acquisition of a Chilean hair color and cosmetics company called Cosmetica Nacional, which will be a very strong addition to the South American portfolio of Godrej Consumer Products. Thank you.
We starting with Godrej Property now, as we know, we are expecting the interest rates to come down. And how do you see 2012 ahead when the interest
rates? We think there is a strong uptrend in the property market ahead of us, because we expect from March or April onwards interest rates will be brought down. As you know, there will be an easing cycle. That means mortgage costs will also come down, and we expect revival of strong demand, especially in residential housing. Even in the period of rising interest rates, Godrej Property sales growth was very good, and we expect it to be exceptionally good once the rates start coming down.
Talking about the rupees, the rate right now at 48 has come back from 52 to 48. How will you benefit the company going ahead?
Well, rupee depreciation is negative for Godrej Industries. It is also negative for Godrej Consumer Products, because we import a lot of raw materials. We also have dollar denominated borrowings, so very clearly it is a negative. So the recent appreciation of the rupee by almost 10% in 2012 is very welcome, and we feel that with the revival of the economy and the inflows growing, there was almost $5 billion of inflow into the Indian stock markets in FII inflows during January. So we expect that the rupee will continue to appreciate, and that will be very good for the company.
Well, Dr. DCPL, how do you see pricing ahead for both and things like the air conditioner refrigerators?
Well, air conditioner refrigerator is not part of GCPL. It is in a private company called Godrej & Boyce, which has no relationship other than being a shareholder of Godrej Industries. But in the FMCG products, which GCPL handles, cost increases are still taking place to some extent, and we will resort to some price increases in this quarter and the next quarter.
That's Adi Godrej on the Godrej Industries numbers. That stock's up about 0.5%. Move